Hi, welcome back. So in this lecture, we are going to modify the header. We'll be adding a header image we have seen in the last lecture. So in this, what we do, we will be seeing the how we can see this transparent header. So we'll be, if you remove this off, if you switch off this transparent header front page, it will be coming like this. Okay, so we'll make it transparent because that is looking quite cool. If you want, you can switch off this and you can select the background color and whatever you want. When you switch off this, you can choose the background color. And then we have a site title and logo, so you can modify the your site name to whatever your business name is there. So you can put that your business, okay, your business private limited, something, okay, whatever you want you can put there. And then you can put a tagline for your website, okay. So you can put like this, and then you can, if you want, you can select the font family, all those things. You can put the, increase the size, okay. You can see here how it is increasing, so you can, okay. So let it be 36px, and then you can select the color for your website. So let's see what is happening if you change this to something. Like suppose I'm changing to red. See here, title will be in the red color. So let it be in white default, and save and publish. Okay. So let me choose the white, and okay, now it's coming. So you can put your business name and type subtitle here, and then go back to header. Now what you can do, you can put a logo instead of your name. You can select an image. So let me select an image and let me upload an image. So I have an image somewhere. So let me upload this image logo for my website. So you can create a logo for your website and you can upload. See here, now it is showing here. And once uploaded, see here, now it is coming quite cool. Save and publish. And we'll see in Mozilla how our website is looking now. This was the earlier look. See now, our website logo is displaying here, menu and rest of the things. Okay. So now we have added a logo to our website. We can, if you want, you can remove it and then your site title will be displayed. Okay. So this way we can modify the header and we can add a logo. Then we can also modify the menu. So if you want, you can select the menu color for the, see here, now it is changing to red. If you change it to green, your, see, it is changing it to green. So for now, what I do, I'll select this one or let it be white. Okay. So, and save and publish. You can also select the size here, 14px. If you select it to 24, it will be coming like this, 24, 34. See, so let it be 14px for now. Save and publish. So now we have modified the site title and subtitle. We have also modified the menu. So how we want to display your menu, that you can control from here. Menu color you can control. Site logo, site title and logo we have uploaded. So now logo is displaying. So this way we can modify the, if you switch off this now, let's see how it is looking. See, now it is coming like this. So not a much difference, only the your navigation bar and logo will have a background. So if you want, you can switch off. I will be switching it on. So save and publish. So now we have done with the header part. In the next lecture, I will be modifying the front page. This one we will be modifying, and we'll see what we can do to modify this to put our own content here. See you in the next lecture.